So what I have here is an 18-inch Wolfram HG. I'm just running a test tone at 11 hertz, connected to a 600 watt PSU on an amp that is not nearly running at its maximum capacity. I don't want to fry the amp. I'm only giving it 600 watts. My PSU is starting to warm up quite a bit. The amp is not even pulling power, but that's what we are doing here. So that is free air. Hertz at probably, I guess we could just check the wattage. Hold on a second. So now I'm up to 17 hertz.